Now to a potentially massive discovery from the red planet. Images from NASA's Curiosity rover has actually shown pictures of mushrooms and other fungi on Mars. Mushrooms are life, by the way. But critics in the scientific community, they're not yet convinced. Here's RT's Trinity Chavez with the story.
We may have an answer to the age-old question of if there's life on Mars or not. A group of scientists claim they have found proof that there is, in fact, life on the red planet.
Liftoff of the Atlas V with Curiosity, seeking clues to the planetary puzzle about life on Mars.
NASA's rovers Curiosity and Opportunity may have captured evidence of life beyond our planet. In the report titled Evidence of Life on Mars, a team of scientists say that they have seen what appeared to be algae, lichens, and Martian mushrooms in images taken by the rovers. The researchers cite 15 images of fungi growing out of the ground in just 3 days as evidence that life forms exist on the supposedly barren planet. The study's co-author said there are no geological or other abiogenic forces on Earth which can produce sedimentary structures by the hundreds, which have mushroom shapes, stems, stalks, and shed what looks like spores on the surrounding surface. 6 independent scientists and 8 senior editors reviewed the study, and while 3 of them rejected the evidence completely, the remaining 11 recommended publication after some revisions. And while the report cited previous studies that suggest a variety of species, including bacteria, algae, fungi, and lichens, can survive a simulated Mars-like environment, other academics have said that the specimens are probably hematite, which are a form of iron oxide. Now, the researchers do point out that NASA has not yet confirmed or denied their findings, but a spokesperson for the agency told me that while NASA has yet to find any signs of extraterrestrial life, including what's presented in this report, the agency is committed to exploring the solar system and beyond to help us answer fundamental questions, including whether we are alone in the universe or not. Reporting in New York, Trinity Chavez, RT.
Sanchez, you found us on YouTube, and that's awesome. But you know what? I'm also live every night at 7 and 8 p.m. Eastern on DirecTV and Dish and cable and satellite, the RT app. Oh, and Pluto TV. I'll see you there.